sun shines brightly over the quaint town of Beach City. The war is over, the Diamonds are on their long road to redemption, and all's well in this fun beachside town. Steven has earned himself a relaxing vacation after the countless traumatic events that he suffered through since childhood. And who better to watch for the town than...
When my boy Steven asked me to watch the town while he was gone, I had no idea it was gonna be this easy.
Haha, you said it, bud. Peace has been restored to the universe, and there won't be any more villainous treachery ever again. Oh, well, you know, of course, something like this had to happen on my big debut. You know what? No, it's fine. I quit. Keep your check. I don't care.
Yo! What gives? You almost knocked the tits off my girl here.
Babe.
Come on, girl. You know those ain't real.
Hey, you! Are you?
Whoa. You are definitely not Steven Universe.
Yeah, no kidding. You Powerpuff Girl reject?
Well, you are small and annoying like him. If the shoe fits.
Beep boop! I mean, dude, watch where you're going!
I'll make this quick and simple for you, you snack-sized sucker. If you tell me where he is, you won't get pounded into the dirt.
Ha! That's funny, but no. My boy left me in charge, and I'm not going back on that. Me and Universe are homies. If you think I'm spilling it...
Suit yourself. I guess you won't mind if I just...
Come on, babe. You should just let Steven handle this. He actually has gem powers that could stop her.
I have an idea. How about this? If you beat me in a song battle, I'll tell you everything.
Why do I even try telling you anything?
Huh. I like those odds, twerp. Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow, my hero.
Now for the main event.